Hey guys, welcome to CreativeSoft, and in this video we are going to do the unboxing of the HP X765W pen drive by HP. And HP is claiming that this is a 3.1 USB drive, and I kind of like the color of it. So this is a unique kind of color. It comes in that white Storm Trooper look, and in my case guys, the first impression, it really looks kind of cool. And surprisingly, this is made from plastic and it got this slider mechanism, which I don't think so have any use. Also, if you're new to this channel, please consider subscribing and do not forget to press that bell notification icon to get any future updates whenever we upload any new video. Coming back to the pen drive, this is an average kind of, you know, plastic pen drive, which I was not expecting guys, and it is not looking like that premium. And HP would have done much more better with this particular pen drive, especially with the 3.1, because even that USB 2, you know, they comes up with a metallic build, and this is a kind of cheap plastic. Again, this useless slider mechanism, I don't think so it is useful in any case. And definitely the build quality is a bit of an issue, so I don't know how it will be, you know, feeling after using this for about 2 to 3 years in the future. So also let us do some unboxing, and after this unboxing let us also check out the speed, the correct speed of this USB 3.1. and I just got this for 64 GB guys, and in certain lighting condition I think it is looking good, but then again it again comes to back to that slider mechanism and the plastic build. Sometimes it is not the most, you know, fluent mechanism. I feel sometimes it is you know, getting stuck etc., but my pen drive is not having that kind of issues, so no worries. So I'm just going to connect this pen drive to my computer, and I'm using the Type A guys, because most of the people will be using with the Type A. So let me just connect it to my MSI computer and do a speed test of this. So I feel I would have done the Type C test again with the USB OTG, so in the future we might be doing it. So make sure that you are subscribed to this particular channel. And I'm using the Crystal Disk Mark for this particular test, and as I'm testing most of the pen drives, and I'd been told that to do a test on the Mac also, but again most of your viewers will be using a Windows machine, so that is the reason I'm using a Windows and not a Mac. So let me know in the comments below like what you feel, whether I should do unboxing and then speed test on my Mac, or should I do it on Windows. And how many of y'all, by the way, are using Linux? Because I think Linux is one operating system which most of y'all have like kind of forgotten. So as you can see, I've just fast forwarded this particular video to 8x, and the read speed is 32 and the write speed is about 10 mbps. And for a 3.1 guys, I mean USB 3.1, this is not very impressive. So I was expecting somewhere to be, you know, at least the read speed to be 40-45 and write speed at least to be around more than 25 mbps, and I feel this is kind of disappointing in my particular case, especially for a pen drive which is a 3.1. so please don't mind the video quality, because I'm just recording this particular video at night, so I'll be improving a lot on you know, the video quality and all. So if y'all are looking, you know, to help me out with the video quality etc., let me know in the comments below which gear should I get, which camera should I get. So if y'all are having much more experience than me, then let me know in the comments. Also guys, coming back to the pen drive, I don't think so this is a good buy, especially looking at the read write speed. It is around 32 mbps read and 10 mbps write, which is like, you know, a 5 year old pen drive with a USB 2 can beat it, I feel so. And I'm sort of disappointed with these numbers guys, otherwise the build quality is not that great. Y'all can just check other pen drives from HP also, which comes with a better build quality, especially the USB 2 ones. Again, I'm not recommending HP simply because of the write speed and all. So if you're new to this channel, please consider subscribing. Do check out these awesome videos which you have it. And thanks a lot for watching this particular video guys, and see you in my next video.